Cultivation with enzymes is the latest thing in farming. Spray this solution on the leaves, and you get giant vegetables. This solution stimulates the photosynthesis necessary for the growth of vegetables and other plants. The result is not only larger plants, but also more nutritious, healthier, and tastier vegetables and fruits. Enzymes in the solution trigger this reaction. Mix some 50-odd varieties of vegetables, cereals, and seaweed with grapes, strawberries, and other fermenting fruits as the main ingredients. After 3 years and 3 months, the enzymes thus produced induced dramatic plant growth. Dilute the enzymes in 5,000 to 10,000 parts of water, spray leaves with the solution once a week or so, and it stimulates the growth hormones. The solution gives off no offensive odor, and since it is not toxic like pesticides, enzyme-treated vegetables can be eaten fresh off the vines. Cultivation with enzymes is spreading across Japan. It increases yields, produces an even quality crop, and shortens harvest time. Another reason farmers like it is because they obtain good quality crops without the expense of using agricultural chemicals. Fruit size can vary with the plant species and concentration of the enzyme solution used, but among them are giant pumpkins like these. On the left is an ordinary-sized Japanese pumpkin. Bulb onions grow to twice normal size, and they taste good, too. Sunflowers grow 4 meters tall. Tomatoes tend to be big and meaty. Because they're heavier, they sink more rapidly in water. This rose stayed in bloom for 7 months. As world populations grow, enzyme cultivation should help meet the problem of food shortage. Jumbo produce, whether fruits or vegetables, may be mankind's hope for the future.